Welcome to my channel. You have to have the first setup to begin with this tutorial. You will need one additional router to make this work. Keep in mind that I didn't do this tutorial with any cable on the second router. All is wireless. This tutorial is for the TP-Link TLWR740N. As a result, you will have two SSID on your settings. First is the main, and then the second router with its own SSID.